So my name is Will Gehring. I am the director of production for Southern Beams Builds. We build the Dragon Wings integrated solar microgrid. It's the size of a 20-foot shipping container, and it has expandable scissor armatures that expand out to an overall width of 84 feet that deploy a 25-kilowatt solar array. It also has a 75-kilowatt-hour battery pack integrated into it, as well as all the power electronics necessary to charge that battery pack off of the solar array and then output all of that power in a variety of configurable ways. After I built that first one, well, all of a sudden now I know more about this machine than anyone does. So then we built the second one, and that went better. And then we did the next round. We built six at a time. And that was when I assumed full responsibility for design and production at the company, and now here I am. SOLIDWORKS is the point where our team can collect and refine our collected expertise to make Dragon Wings occur. We're incorporating new manufacturing processes, like, you know, a lot of the sheet metal tools enabled some more powerful design than we were capable of utilizing before. I have all of these machine parts in SOLIDWORKS, and we had vendors at that point that were also working in SOLIDWORKS. So that was another upgrade for us, is that now that we're on this kind of industry standardized piece of software, it became much easier to work with, you know, machine shops, sheet metal shops, whoever we're talking to for part production. That's been a huge stumbling block for us in our production process, is, you know, we've had our structural and mechanical over here and then our electrical and control over here. And that disjoint has cost us time, it's cost us money, it's cost us sanity. That SOLIDWORKS model does become truly our single source of truth. And then the other thing I'm very excited about is Delmia. Taking that now fully featured SOLIDWORKS model and pushing it all the way through Delmia so that we can have our entire product process from design, engineering, manufacturing, operations, service and maintenance, all in one place and on the same page. Because like information management is really a critical aspect of this, and especially for a team as small as ours. So trying to be as agile as we need to be to do what we want to do on the scale that we want to do it on, these are the tools we need. And I'm really just ecstatic that they exist. I don't have to invent them. They exist, they're proven, they work.